Hello?
Yeah, I could talk to your husband.
Who is this, please?
This is Bernard.
Bernard? And what's this regarding?
I think you just spoke to my boy a few minutes ago. You need to talk.
No, what is this regarding?
I think he just spoke to my son on the phone a few minutes ago, ma'am.
If he's talking about a Cecil back at COD, it doesn't belong to us.
Well, I think...
And he wasn't rude to your son, because I was laying on the couch listening to him. He just said, bring it on by, and he would look at it. We're not coming out of my home for something that's not coming to us.
I think you guys need to reevaluate where you're coming from.
I think that I will call the police if you continue to harass me, because I don't understand why you're bothering me. You've done nothing.
It's a COD, $842.
I don't have a COD coming to me, sir, for nothing. Your son told me $25. So, I don't know what he's
saying. It's a 9,600-gallon tank of squid.
You did not order a 9,600-gallon tank of squid. Thank you. Have no idea.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is Bernard over at United Parcel. What seems to be the trouble here?
United Parcel?
Yeah.
Yeah? Fuck you. Drop dead.
I think that you need to reevaluate your guy's position.
I think you need to come over here so I can kick your ass.
This is a $920 COD delivery.
Good. You bring it on over here.
Oh, we'll be there in 10 to 15 minutes.
That's a good idea. You bring it on over here, and I'll have the cops here meet you.
We need certified funds today.
You bring
well.
It.
Hello?
This is Curtis, AUPS calling.
Okay, look, you know,
we're having a hard
before with you guys, and I'm not...
Not with me.
With somebody from UPS. I didn't order anything. You got the wrong number.
No, it's got yesterday's date on it.
I didn't order anything from UPS.
Well, we're on our way, and it's 227 is due on the shipment.
No, I did not order it, and I'm going to have, if you don't give me a number or your last name or who you work for, I'm calling the police and having a report filed. I went through this before with you people. I'm not playing this game a second time.
I do see a flag here on your account, meaning that you have been problematic.
Give me your name.
Well, I don't...
Give me your last name, Curtis. Give me your last name. Don't make me call the police and have this phone traced. I will put a tap on it. I played this game once before. I am not in the mood for it today.
Lady, come and get me.
Listen to me, sir. Give me your fucking last name.
Nayla.
Give me your phone number.
It's 1-800-PICKUPS. You've probably seen it 1,000 times.
Right. Bullshit. You know why? Because I call that number, and it's not real. Give me a real number.
1-800-PICK-UPS. 1-800.
No, I've called that. I've called that. It doesn't work. I don't believe you.
25.
Say it again.
877.
Give me the number again.
I've already stated it.
I couldn't hear you.
We're on our way, and we need about 20 minutes, but we need a check for 227.
Not going to get it.
Prepared.
Not going to get it.
Okay.
Not going to get it. I don't believe you. I did not order anything. You were calling the wrong house. You're calling the wrong number. It's a different house, different number. If you call me again, or if you come by my home, I will have the police arrive.
We'll be there in 15 minutes.
Fine, I'll have the police here waiting
for
you.
We'll have a 416-pound squid is in the tank.
I've already dealt with the squid shit before with you people. Do not start it again. I will call the police and have this done. I will have this done. I don't care if you gave me a false name. I will use it. I'll have them tap my phone. I'm not in the mood for this game. Okay, I have too much going on in my life to fucking play games. Don't be playing this game again. Do not call this number again. Hello?
Ma'am, that's it. We've got flags on your account now.
Do not call this number
again. We're signifying you as a problem customer.
Do not call this account again.
Yeah?
Yes, this is Bernard. Okay, you have been flagged as problematic.
Drop fucking dead. Why don't you come over here and talk to me?
We'll be there in 15 minutes.
I'm waiting for you, cocksucker.